Good afternoon, children. We will study about modern ego. For the last 3 days, we have been studying about modern ego. For the last 3 days, we have been learning or we have been studying about modern ego. Now we have to study about geographical discoveries. Geographical discoveries. We have to learn or we have to study about geographical discoveries. What does it mean? Geographical discoveries means finding the unknown places in the world by traveling through the sea or ocean. Very simple. During the modern period, some famous people. Traveled through the sea or ocean in order to find out unknown places in the world. Some people traveled through the sea or ocean. That is known as geographical discoveries. As a result of that travel, they found out unknown oceans in the world. They found out unknown islands in the world. They found out unknown peninsulas in the world. They found out unknown rivers in the world. That is geographical discoveries. What were the reasons for this reason? Reasons of geographical discoveries. How many reasons were there for geographical discoveries? Then Constantinople. What is specialty? Constantinople was the main center through which European people were conducting their trade. Constantinople was the main center through which Europeans were conducting their trade with Asia and with Europe. During 1453 period, what happened? During 1453 period, Turks attacked and conquered Constantinople. During 1453 period, Turks conquered Constantinople. They attacked and conquered Constantinople. Then Turks told the European people that, what they told them? Turks told to the European people that Constantinople will not be given to the European people to make trade contact. They closed Constantinople. Because of this reason, Europeans were forced to find out another sea route to the land of Asia. This was a major reason for the specialty of, this was a major reason for geographical discoveries. Spain. In the beginning, what happened, that we have seen. In the beginning, it was Arabian people who made more control over the world trade. So during this time, Spanish people and Portuguese people, what that? Spanish people and Portuguese people were waiting for a chance to make control over the world trade. Arabian people had control over the world trade. So during this time, Spanish people and the people of Portugal, they were waiting for a chance to make trade control over the world. So
They encourage Spanish people and Portuguese people encourage geographical discoveries. Spanish people and Portuguese people during this time encouraged geographical discoveries. That is another reason. Then Christianity. Christianity. What is the meaning of this one? What is the meaning of Christianity? Christianity as a religion was established by Jesus Christ. And the followers of Jesus Christ are known as Christians. Christian people. So, Christian people were waiting for a chance. Christianity or Christian people were waiting for a chance to spread the Christianity from one side of the world to another side of the world. So what happened? Christian people also, Christianity or Roman Catholic Church also encouraged geographical discoveries. They were interested in spreading Christianity in those areas also. Next one is Marcus Comus, an astrologer. Marius Comus and Astrolabe. These two items were invented by the European people. When they did find out Marius Comus and Astrolabe, it became easy for the European people to travel from one place to another place. Then voyage. What does it mean, voyage? Traveling through the sea is known as voyage. During this time, some European nations, what did they do? During this particular time, some European nations began to encourage travel through the sea or ocean. They began to encourage travel through the sea or ocean. So, some brave sailors. Who are the sailors? Sailors are those people who are traveling through the sea. So, some brave sailors began travel through the sea or ocean. Another one is Marco Polo. Marco Polo was a foreign traveler who visited different parts of the world. Marco Polo really visited Asia, Africa and other countries. And after visiting those countries, he wrote one book, that is Travels of Marco Polo. Travels of Marco Polo was written by Marco Polo himself. By reading these books, what happened? By reading these books, European people decided to find out a new sea route to Asia and they decided to find out unknown places in the world. Also, once more, geographical discoveries means finding unknown places in the world by traveling through the sea or ocean. By traveling through the sea or ocean, some great personalities found out unknown places in the world. That is known as geographical discoveries. What were the reasons for geographical discoveries? Reasons. Important or major reasons of geographical discoveries. First one means Constantinople. First of all, we should know what is the meaning of this one. Constantinople is the name of a place, and it was through Constantinople that European people were making their trade contact in Asia and Africa. But during 1453 period, what happened? During 1453 period, Constantinople was attacked and conquered by Turks, T-U-R-K-S, Turks. Then Constantinople was closed by Turks. Turkish people closed Constantinople. They closed down the city of Constantinople. Or they closed down Constantinople, which were under their custody. So it became a necessity for the Europeans. It became a necessity for the Europeans to find out on another sea route to the land of Asia. So European people encouraged sea voyages to find out another place other than Constantinople, Spain and Portugal. In the beginning, world trade was there in the hands of Arabian people. In the beginning, Arabian people had the control of world trade. In the beginning, Arabian people had the control over the world trade. Arabians or Arabian people. Now what happened? Spain and Portugal, they were waiting for a chance. Spain and Portugal were waiting for a chance to defeat the Arabian people in the case of world trade. So Spanish people and Portuguese people. Encouraged the sailors to find out unknown places in the world. Christianity, Roman Catholic Church also encouraged geographical discoveries were encouraged by Roman Catholic Church also. What was their main idea? That we have to think. Roman Catholic Church decided to spread Christianity in those areas where Christianity was not there. So Roman Catholic Church also encouraged geographical discoveries. Next one, so many inventions happened during the time. Marinus Thomas, an astrologer, was invented by the scientist. Marinus Thomas and astrologer were invented by the scientist. With the invention of Marinus Thomas and astrologer, it became easy for the travelers. It became easy for the travelers to travel through the sea. It became quite easy for the travelers to travel through the sea. Voyage. Some European nations began to encourage sea voyage. Voyage is travel through the sea. Voyage. Some European nations encouraged the travelers to travel through the sea. As a result of the encouragement, some people found out unknown places in the world. Marco Polo was a famous foreign traveler. Marco Polo visited so many places in the world. Marco Polo. After visiting those places, he wrote his book. That is known as Travels of Marco Polo. Travels of Marco Polo was written by Marco Polo. In that book, he gave a clear description about different places in the world. Marco Polo. Then, By reading those books, people of the world decided to see those places. So, sea voyage or sea travel was encouraged by writings of Marco Polo. We have to learn what are the important geographical discoveries that happened in the world. Bartholomew Dias was such a person. Bartholomew Dias decided to find out a new sea route from Europe to Asia. Bartholomew Dias. That was the main idea of Bartholomew Dias. Then he reached, by traveling through the sea, he reached near Cape of When he reached Cape of Good Hope, very powerful storm was there, wind was there. So he did not succeed in crossing the Cape of Good Hope. He returned to his motherland. Then, during 1498 period, during 1498 period, another Portuguese traveler known as Vasco da Gama traveled through the same route. And reached in Calicut of Kerala. So Vasco da Gama found out a new sea route to India from the land of Europe. There is another specialty. Columbus was another traveler. Columbus. His idea, or the idea of Columbus was to find out the land of India. In order to find out India, he started his journey. And he reached in a place known as America. He reached a place known as America. But up to the death of Columbus, Columbus believed that he had found out India. But the place where he had reached was America. Then America Vespucci. America Vespucci was another person. America Vespucci. Amerigo Vespucci was another traveler. He reached America and he found out the continent of America is North America and South America. So, the continent has been named in his name, that is America. Then another person who came in the land of India was, who came, who traveled was Magadha.
Magadha.
Magadhan was another sailor. Magadhan's journey had one specialty. He started his journey from one place. After 2 years, he reached the same spot. That shows that the work has been round. The yak has been round. That is the specialty. Kambram was another Kambram. Kambram was another traveler. He found out the land of Brazil. It was Kambram who found out the land of Brazil. It happened during 1500 CE. It happened during 1500 CE period. Kambram found out the land of Brazil. See, all the servants know which were the important discoveries that happened in the world that we are studying. Bartholomew Dias was a foreign traveler. His idea was to find out a sea route to India or to Asian country. His major idea was to find out a new sea route from Europe to the land of Asia. He reached in Africa. In Africa, one place is known, Cape of Good Hope. That is the name of the place. When he reached there, suddenly, powerful wind started. Wind. He was not able to proceed his journey. So he went back to his motherland. During 1498, Vasco da Gama traveled through the same route which were used by Bartholomew Dias. During 1498, he reached in Calicut of Kerala. After reaching in Calicut of Kerala, it was Vasco da Gama who found out a new sea route from Europe to the land of Asia. Columbus was another person. His idea was to find out the land of India, but by chance he reached the land of America. Amerigo Vespucci was another traveler, Amerigo Vespucci. With clear planning, he started his journey. With clear planning, he started his journey. And he found out the continent of America. So, the continent of America has been named in his name, American continent. Magellan was another traveler, Magellan. He started his journey from one place. After 2 years, they reached in the same spot. That showed that the earth is round. Kambram was another traveler, Kambram. During 1500 CE period, he reached the land of Brazil. So many sea voyages found out new places, new rivers, new peninsulas, new islands, etc. through geographical stories, how many things happened in the world that we are studying. European people were quite unaware of African people and Americans. But through geographical stories, European people understood the culture and the greatness of African people and Americans. Then what happened? As a result of geographical stories, European economy team as a result of geographical discoveries, European economy began to change. What happened here that we have seen? That means, in the land of Europe, so many industries were there in the land of Europe. So many industries were there. They were in need of raw materials, kaccha vastu. And in the land of Europe, raw materials were not there. So they came to the land of Asia and Africa for raw materials. They got enough raw materials. After producing items here, they were in need of selling their finished goods, producer goods. They began to sell out their items in the Asian and African markets. So what happened? European economy began to change. European economy began to change as a result of geographical discoveries. Another one is Christianity. As a result of the discovery of so many new places, what happened? Christianity began to develop, or Christianity began to spread to those areas. As a result of geographical discoveries, Christianity began to spread in those areas where Christianity was not there. Then another thing is exchange of ideas. What is the meaning? As a result of geographical discoveries, ideas of one continent began to be exchanged to another continent. Ideas of European people were exchanged to African continent. Ideas of African people were exchanged to Asian continent. So, exchange of ideas happened. The earth is round. As a result of geographical discoveries, people of the world understood one thing, that the earth has been round. What is the meaning of that one that we have seen? Magellan started his journey from one place. After 2 years, they reached in the same spot. That shows that the earth is round. The earth is round. A new change happened in the world regarding the shape of the earth. A new change happened in the world regarding the shape of the earth. Up to this time, Europeans believed that the shape of the earth was flat. Now Europeans understood that the shape of the earth is round. Once more, I will tell you, listen here. What where the important result or effect of geographic discoveries. First one, Europeans had no connection with Americans and Africans before geographical discoveries. But after geographical discoveries, what happened? Europeans began to make contact with American people and with African people. Then European economy began to develop as a result of geographical discoveries. Industries of Europe were in need of two things. One was raw materials. European industries were in need of raw materials. European industries got enough raw materials from where? From African Asia. After that, they began to send out the items in the African and Asian continent. Christianity, as a result of geographical discoveries, what happened? Christianity began to spread or develop or flourish in those areas where there was no Christianity. So, as a result of geographical discoveries, Christianity began to spread or develop. Exchange of ideas, what happened? As a result of geographical discoveries, ideas of one continent began to be exchanged in another continent. The culture of Europe began to spread in Africa and Asia. African and Asian culture began to spread in Europe. Earth is round. Up to the time of geographical discoveries, people believed that the shape of the earth was flat. But geographical discoveries showed that the shape of the earth was round. Ferdinand Magellan started his journey from one place. After 2 years, they reached the same place that showed that the earth is round in its shape. Dear children, you observe this video and you read the same topic in the school. If you do have doubts, you please call me.